And now, another fact of Congress.
Quick, what year did women across America get the vote? If you said 1920, give yourself an A+. That's hard to believe in today's world. Now, what year was the first woman elected to Congress? This may be hard to believe too, but it was before 1920. 1916, to be exact. Her name was Jeannette Rankin, and she was elected to the House of Representatives from the state of Montana. Like many pioneers, she opened the door for women all across America to seek and win office in Washington. And that includes the woman who was elected to the most powerful position in Congress, Nancy Pelosi of California, who became Speaker of the House in 2007. Although women make up slightly over 50% of the U.S. population today, only about 20% of the members of Congress are women. What do you think those numbers will be when your generation is voting?
This fact of Congress is adjourned.